Husky 3120, 50 inch bar. Jeffery Pine, dead, had to climb it and limit. Gonna drop it out in that direction. And there's the boss man. About 120, 125 feet tall. Straight forward towards the road! Back cut!
for the cabin.
No, it's no. Yeah, if you get a shot from behind it, like right in here, you're not going to have any slap back on these trees because the limbs are way above it.
Yeah.
It's only going to crash into that tree out there at the end of the driveway. And that's, he's got the aim right on it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you took all the limbs off, so you're pushing the tree out there and you don't have as much weight to help pull it down.
Oh, yeah.
If you, and it's dry at the top, so it's not as green. So.
Yeah, that's weight. I'm just looking at the stem. And
I mean, you could have cut more wood, but he's probably got it undercut about that wide. It's a hinge of wood about that wide. So it's plenty safe.
Less than that,
do you require assistance? It's getting exercise now.
He starts missing them.
Yeah, well, I keep telling him, like, you need to tap them. Just tap them. Yeah. You just work your way across. Back and forth, tap. Yeah. You don't have to put your foot muscle in. You're not swinging the bat.
Yeah.
And of course,
it's incredible.
For me, when my... That kills my back, the swinging,
yeah.
So it should be about there. It's definitely on the run now, Wes. Cut too many limbs off of
it. Somebody told me to climb to the top.
I did. I told you to ring the bell.
Now, would you put some on this side?
You just want to keep them even, so you're not jacking one side off, you know.
Yeah.
These are fine.
It's just about there.
It's already on the run. I mean, if you cut more wood, it would fall over.
Yeah.
This one.
No, it was like, if you cut more wood, it would, the tree would fall over because he's so close.
Change the lean on it.
It's about ready to go.
I guess you were gonna run this way.
Just get your shot of it going down. Yeah, there it goes.
Timber!
Just like it had eyes.
Perfect.
Well, they don't take long to get on the ground when they don't have any limbs on them, do they?
Does it take them long to get on the
ground? Some widowmakers in that fir by the road.
Oh, did you see that link I sent you? Somebody was killed on a